Hi everyone, it's Forsythia with Cacti on White and welcome to my channel. I'm at Green Acres in Irving, Texas for the Extraordinary Houseplant event and I thought I'd bring you guys along. All right guys, let's see what they have in store for the extraordinary household event that they're having today. I am at Green Acres again in Irving, Texas, and I think they're gonna have the same event later, early August, I think the 10th, in their new Melissa location. So if you can't make it to this one, be sure to check that one out. So I'm gonna show you guys what they have. Guys, this looks like the fancy table. Here's a beautiful Anthurium. Might be a Magnificum. Let's see. No. That's a pretty guy. $60. Another Florida Beauty for $45. Look at this beauty. $140. Philodendron Red Moon. Wow, guys, look at this beauty. How gorgeous is that? Really pretty. Jopii for $24. I paid way more than that a couple of months ago or last year at the Aroid convention. What is this beauty? Another Florida beauty, probably, for $45.
They got some in here.
Wow, look at this, guys. Oblika for $45. That's so pretty. Really pretty. This Gigantium is $110. There's another variegated fry deck. $150. That is
$275.
Yeah. Pricey.
Ridiculous. I wouldn't pay $275 for that one.
That's a beauty. See. All right.
$200.
How much?
$200.
Oh, it's a steal. Wow. $30 for this Imperium marble. That's pretty. And this Heteraceo variegated for $333. It's not bad. Okay, let's see. Here is an Albo for $130. It's pretty. Jopii, big one. Wow, here is a Hoya Finlaysonii. It's pretty. Look at that, guys. $35 for that. What else is this guy? It's got a name, let's see. I can move this. All right. Here is the Alocasia Mint. Alocasia Yucatan Mint for $70. That's pretty. I was kind of interested in this one. love these. Get anything? Look at that, guys. Just look back here. Oh. Although they do have some nice ones here today, I don't know if I'll get anything. We're here, we might as well look at the cacti. Nothing spectacular jumping out though today. All right, guys, I'm going to head out. I didn't see any plant that really spoke to me today and begged me to take it home, so I'm getting nothing. I hope you enjoyed this quick tour of the extravagant houseplant sale that Green Acres is doing this weekend in Irving, Texas. Some really, really nice plants are here. Nothing, again, that I really wanted, but they do have a great selection. I think it lasts until 5 o'clock today, so if you're in the Irving area, be sure to check it out. If you like these types of videos, give this one a thumbs up. And also, if you haven't already done so, consider subscribing to the channel. It really, really helps me out. Don't forget to turn on your post notifications so you know when I upload new content. I hope you guys are having a great day, and I will see you in the next video. Bye.